Today, let us start to find out how to find out the area of the triangle in coordinate geometry. How to find the area of a triangle in coordinate geometry. You know, to form a triangle, you need at least 3 points. Let me call those 3 points as A, B, C, and I draw a triangle. If I call this vertex A as x1, y1, B as x2, y2, C as x3, y3. I have 3 vertices of a triangle with x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3. Then what is the area of the triangle? It is very, very easy to remember. Area of the triangle, as such, what is the area of the triangle? Area of the triangle is equal to half into base into height. But here what I do is, area of the triangle A is equal to half into x1 into, it goes in cyclically order, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2, it is called cyclical order, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2. So how to write up? X1 into y2 minus y3 plus, after x1, x2 should come, x2 into after 2, 3, y3 minus y1 plus, x1 is over, x2 is over, now x3 into after 3, 1 should come, so y1 minus y2. So I hope you remember it as very easily. Area of triangle A is equal to half into x1, here x2, here x3. After x1, 1, 2, 3. 2, 3, 1. 3, 1, 2. But whatever is there in the triangle, in the bracket, y2 minus y3. Here after x2, y3 minus y1. After x3, y1 minus y2. So, let me conclude. What is the area of the triangle? Area of the triangle with 3 vertices, x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3 is half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. So, it is called cyclical symmetry. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2. But whatever is there in the bracket, what? Y. Here outside, x. So, let me give some of the formulas. Some of the problems. So, first problem. Find the area of the triangle whose vertices are 1, minus 1, 1, minus 1, minus 4, 6, minus 3, minus 5. They have given 3 vertices. Let me find out the area of the triangle. So, same formula. What is the formula? To find out the area of the triangle, half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. Let me take this as x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. Accordingly, I wrote. Now, let me write down what is the area. Area is equal to half into, in the place of x1, what is there? 1. 1 into, in the place of y2, 6 minus, what is y3? Minus 5. Plus, what is x2? Minus 4. Into, in the place of y3, minus y1. In the place of y3, minus 5, minus, in the place of y1, minus of minus 1. So, let me write up like this. Plus, in the place of x3, minus 3, into, in the place of y1, minus 1, minus, in the place of y2, minus 6. So, let me see, half into, let us simplify, x1 is 1 into 6 plus 5, 11 plus minus 4 into minus 5, minus of minus 1 is plus 1. So, minus 4 plus minus 3 into minus 1 minus 6, minus 7. So, what's the answer? Half into 11 minus into minus plus 16 minus into minus plus 20. So, totally half of 11 plus 16, 27, 28, 48. What is half of 48? 24 square units. Since they are not given centimeters, units. So, 24 square units. So, this is the method you have to do. Let me do the second one. Second one. Find the area of the triangle formed by the points. They have given the points A 5,2, B 4,7, C 7,-4. So, three vertices. Let me draw them. It is very easy to do it properly. A, B, C. A 5,2. B 4,7, C 7,-4. Let me call this as x1, y1. This as x2, y2. This as x3, y3. So it is easier for you. Now area of the triangle is equal to half into, remember, x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x1 is over, x2 into after 2, 3 minus 1 plus after 2, 3 into 1 minus 2. So, while substituting the values, be careful. Area of the triangle is equal to half into the place of x1, 5 into y2. 7 minus of minus 4 plus x2 is 4 into y3 minus 4 minus 2 plus x3 is 7 into y1 is 2 minus 7. Let us verify the values again. 5 into 7 minus of minus 4 plus 4 into minus 4 minus 2 plus 7 into 2 minus 7. Correct. So, area of the triangle is equal to half into 5, 7 minus of minus 4 is 7 plus 4 is 11 plus 4 into minus 6 plus 7 into minus 5. So, you get half into 5, 11 is 55 minus 24 minus 35. Minus 24 minus 35 is minus 59. Minus 59 plus 55 is minus 4. So, is it possible to get the area in negative? Yes, it is possible to find out, get the area of the triangle as negative number also. But you have to neglect the negative sign. And instead you can write down, therefore area of the triangle is equal to, so minus 2 is equal to 2 square units. You have to neglect that negative sign and just you write down the number. Now, third one, because my question is, by this method, whenever we are getting positive number, negative number, is it possible to get 0? Maybe. What's the meaning of 0? the area is zero, there is no point that there is a triangle. I can say all the three points are collinear. Do you agree? If there is no area, that means there is no triangle formed. So let me give the third question. The third question is, find the area of the triangle formed by P minus 1.5, 3, Q 6, minus 2, R minus 3, 4. So for your reference, let me write down P, Q, R, X1, Y1, X2, Y2, X3, Y3. X1, Y1 is minus 1.5, 3. Minus 1.5, 3. X2, 6, minus 2. X3, minus 3, 4. So let me write down the formula. Area of the triangle is equal to half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. Now I think you have understood how to remember the formula. It's not difficult. Now area of the triangle is equal to half into what is x1 minus 1.5. Now in the bracket y2, y2 is minus 2 minus, in the place of y3, 4 plus x2, x2 is 6, and in the place of y3, 4 minus 3 plus x3 is minus 3 into y1 minus y2, 3 minus of minus 2. So, we will get half into minus 1.5 into minus 6 plus 6 into 1 minus 3 into minus 3 minus of minus 3 is 3 plus 2 is 5. So, we will get half of minus into minus is plus 6 into 1.5 is 9 plus 6 and minus 15. So you get 9 plus 6 is 15, minus 15 is 0. Just now I explained. What about if the area is 0? That means there is no triangle at all. By the vertices of ABC or PQR, the triangle is not formed. Then what it is? It is a collinear. The points are in the same line. So they are called collinear points. So, fourth question. Find the value of K if A 2, 3, B 4, K, C 6, minus 3 are collinear. Here they have not given one of the coordinate of B. That is why coordinate of B is not given. I have to find it. Now how to find it? Let me see. How to find? I told you there are three conditions by coordinate geometry. Whenever we find out the area of the triangle, it may be positive, it may be negative, or it may be zero. Whenever it is positive, okay. Whenever it is negative, neglect the sign. Whenever it is zero, the points are collinear. You'll agree? Yes. Now, whenever the area is zero, there only the points are collinear. So what I have to write on? Let me write on the formula first. Area of the triangle is equal to half into x1 plus x2 plus x3. Here by 2 after 1, 2 minus 3 plus x2 by 3 minus y1 plus x3 by 1 minus y2. So area of the triangle is 0 because it is collinear. Half into, in the place of x1, let me write down here only x1 by 1, x2 by 2 and x3 by 3. In the place of x1, what is there? 2 into y2, k minus of minus 3 plus 4 into minus 3 minus 3 plus 6 into 3 minus k. So this is equal to 0 is equal to half into 2 into k plus 3 plus 4 into minus 6 plus 6 into 3 minus k. Right? So what do you get? This half you can bring it this side. 0 into 2 is 0. 0 is equal to, let us take out the bracket, 2k plus 6 minus 24 plus 18 minus 60. So you get 2k minus 60 minus 4k, 6 plus 18, 24. 24 minus 24, 0. So minus 4k is equal to, 0 is equal to, you get minus 4k plus 24 minus 24, 0. So minus 4k is equal to 0, k is equal to 0 by minus 4 is equal to 0. So k is equal to 0. Now let me do the last one more problem. If a minus 5 comma 7, b minus 4 comma minus 5, c minus 1 comma minus 6, d 4 comma 5 are the vertices of a quadrilateral ABCD, find the area of quadrilateral ABCD. Let me draw a quadrilateral ABCD. A, B, C, D. I call this as minus 5, 7. This one. B, minus 4, minus 5. C, minus 1, minus 6. D, 4, 5. I do not know the formula to find out the area of a quadrilateral, but you know this quadrilateral can be divided into two parts. If I draw a line in between, I get two triangles. If I find out the area of triangle ABC and area of triangle ABC, then adding these two triangles, you get the area of the quadrilateral ABCD. So let me find out the area of triangle ABC and ABC separately, then we will add. So what is the formula to find out the area of the triangle? Area of the triangle is equal to half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. So here, let me take x1 by 1, x2 by 2, x3 by 2. So half into, or let me take here x1 by 1, here x2 by 2. For this triangle, let me take as this x3 by 3. Next triangle, I will take this as x3 by 3. Then you need not change these values at all. So half into x1 is what? Minus 5 into y2 minus 6 minus 5 plus x2. X2 is minus 1 into y3 5 minus 7 plus x3 is 4 into y1 7 minus of minus 6. So you get half into minus 5 into minus 11 plus minus 1 into 5 minus 7 is minus 2 plus 4 into 7 plus 6 is 13. So you get half into 5 elevens are 55 minus into minus plus 2 plus 4 thirteens are 52. So 52 plus 2 54, 55 is 109 divided by 2. 54 and 55, 109 divided by 2, or I can say 54.5 square units. Now let me find out the area of triangle ABC. Now instead of putting this one as x3 by 3, I'll put x3 by 3. So area of the triangle ADC is equal to, I'll go directly, half into what is x1 minus 5 into y2 minus 6 minus of minus 5 or minus 6 plus 5 plus x2 minus 1 into y3 minus 5 minus 7, so minus 12 plus x3, what is x3? Minus 4 into y1 minus y2, 7 minus of minus 6 is 13. So we will get half into minus 5 into minus 1 plus 12 plus minus 4 thirteens are 52. So you'll get half into half into 5 plus 12, 17 minus 52 is 17 minus 52. So you'll get half into 35, right? So 17.5. I neglect that minus sign, 17.5. So area of full quadrilateral ABCD is 54.5 plus 17.5 is equal to 12 to 72 square meters, right? So 55 plus 17, 72 square meters. So I think I worked out all the types of questions. Thank you.